Hi, everyone. I'm Rob Fukuzaki.
And I'm Dallas Rains.
Okay, I have the most asked questions about Mr. Rains right here. To start with, his name, Dallas. A lot of people want to know, what is your real name?
Meteorologist Dallas Rains.
I know, it sounds like a stage name. Everyone thinks it is meteorologist Dallas Rains, but it is really my name. Rains, listen to this, is a family name that goes back to the 13 original colonies in Georgia.
Wow.
Rains is real. Okay. And then Dallas, the doctor that delivered me, his name was Dr. Robert Dallas. And my mom just loved it. He was back in the day, the doctors would actually come to your house with a big bag and needles in it and shots. So I became Dallas
Rains, and his real name.
It's real.
I remember Tim Allen was on the Tonight Show with Jay Leno one time many, many years ago, and he was talking about the weather here in Los Angeles.
Yeah,
and
I remember that.
And he says, and here in L.A., we have Dallas Rains, Johnny Mountain. Those can't be their real names. Okay,
but it
Dallas.
Is real. I don't know about Johnny's, but.
Okay, well, this is about you.
Yes.
This is Dallas Rains. Okay. Where did Dallas Rains go to college?
I went to Florida State University.
Tallahassee.
Yeah, that's a great college. I went there because, Rob, it was the only school in the entire Southeast back in the 70s that had a meteorology department.
And not only did he go there for meteorology, he played a little football, right?
Well, I was a walk-on. That was it. I was a walk-on. I was basically a practice dummy.
Oh?
Yeah, you kind of get knocked around.
And
then you decide, I don't know. It was tough trying to do that.
He has quite an arm, though.
I can still throw.
I remember years ago at our old place off of Prospect, you threw a ball to Rick Duraeus and knocked the wind out of him.
Yeah, he almost knocked him completely out. And then one time we had the quarterback challenge. Remember that one?
Yes.
With Vince Ferragamo.
With the tire?
Cade McNown,
the former UCLA quarterback.
And I won that.
And he won that.
But it was a lot.
I don't think so. Okay. Where does Dallas Rains get his wardrobe/suit?
Oh, that's all I have to, you know what? My wife does it all. She is fantastic. Everything in my wardrobe is put together for me.
Oh, wow.
I mean, the suit is there.
She lays it all out.
She's got the shirt. She's got the tie. And I cannot deviate from it.
Really?
Because if I do, I'll end up really not doing very well.
Okay.
So that's what
What if she wasn't feeling well? She was in bed, you know, and she said, Dallas, you're going to have to go pick out your own suit.
Yeah,
today.
And it was not pretty.
No?
It turned out bad. People were calling in.
Oh, it's happened before. Okay, where did you grow up? I think we went over that. Yep. And what's your hometown?
My hometown is a little town called Thomaston, Georgia, down in the deep south. And a great place to grow up, you know, because I was very rural area, and I could play it out in the countryside, and I learned to drive cars. My best buddy, his dad owned a Buick and GMC dealership, and every Friday and Saturday nights we'd go get an old junker, get out in the cornfields, and we made a racetrack, and that's how I really learned to drive.
And you have a love for cars.
Yeah, love sports cars. Have an SCCA license, racing license. Love fast cars.
From Georgia, the Peach State.
Peach State.
You like the old Ray Charles, Georgia?
Georgia.
Georgia.
We sing it together, Georgia.
The whole
day through.
Okay.
Okay.
How long have you worked at ABC7?
I have been so blessed. I have been here at this wonderful television station for 35 years.
That is amazing. Congratulations.
Incredible. Thank you.
And before that?
Before that, I put the weather operations together for CNN.
Yeah.
Ted Turner, that was a hoot.
Now, you love weather. Tell us real quick what you like to do during the year when it's hurricane season.
Well, in tornado season.
Tornado.
That's my favorite. I like hurricanes, too. But in tornado season, I go out and chase tornadoes. I go to Kansas, Colorado, Nebraska, and Oklahoma.
Most people run from them.
They do. Look, one night I was driving on a lonely highway in western Kansas near Goodland. And I'm flying because it's like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Wow.
And all of a sudden I see these lights come up behind me. It's a Kansas Highway Patrol officer. And he pulls me over and he's looking at my license. He says, California.
Yeah.
So what are you chasing, out here chasing tornadoes? I said, yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. He said, well, you know, here in Kansas, we're smart enough to go the other direction. And I said, thank you. He didn't give me a ticket. Really, really nice.
Oh, that's nice. And I hold with me right here.
Okay.
Your final question.
I'm ready.
What's something surprising that people don't know about Dallas Rains?
Maybe the fact that, you know, I'm truly a science geek. I mean, as a little boy, you know, I had these freckles everywhere, and I just was running outside, and I went up in these pine trees, and I put anemometers and wind vanes, and I had, like, weather stations.
Wow.
And so I was really just kind of a geeky little science guy.
You're a weather nerd.
Yeah, I was a weather nerd and still am.
And still am. Well, we thank you, Dallas, for answering all the questions. And real fast, thanks, at the count, 1, 2, 3, you know what we're going to do.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Tonight at 11.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.